beautiful.
Yeah. Oh my god. Like a
oh, you're literally.
Sleeves. Oh my gosh.
Do you have it?
It's real. Oh. You're getting married.
Ethan's gonna die.
Christina.
It's gonna pass out at the altar.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Christiana,
yes.
What?
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Boxes.
Hey, Christy, really quick question. These boxes, are this what Isaac is carrying?
Yeah.
Where are the sticky things from the photo booth stuff?
I think we threw them away.
Well, then we might need to take one off of them.
Don't they harden?
I don't think it's still going to be sticky.
You can literally do
I have tape that I use.
Oh, is it?
Oh, my God.
Here we go.
We were delayed.
Got an angel. She doesn't wear any wings. She wears a heart that can melt my own. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with her presence alone. Gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming home. She can make angels. I've seen it with my own eyes. You've gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying. You're so busy changing the world. Just one smile and you could change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, man. That is a gift. Oh, oh. I did not expect the slightest. I was so far off, so very far off. Very, very lucky. Did y'all get to see me before?
It was the 14th of October, and that t-shirt off your shoulder. I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said, yeah, right. We were talking for a minute, then some guy tried to cut in. He took my hand, and we pretended like I was your guy.
I love. Had any breakdowns yet?
No.
I definitely did.
Why?
I don't know. Sure, I will soon. Again.
Good?
You're missing it, man. She's gorgeous.
Are we good?
Yeah, that's good.
Anybody wants to pick one of these up on the way out, more than welcome.
Walk on the edge, not on the burlap.
We got spoiled. We all got to see the venue early. But in other purposes,
get used to that.
I'm not doing anything.
Great job, Ethan.
There's one thing left to do. That the way has been. Be close enough for me. Feel like I am close enough to you. Mary.
Here today to share in the marriage of Christiana and Ethan, who gives this woman in marriage.
Her mother and her father in spirit.
Okay. These words spoken today between Christiana and Ethan are indeed important, but not what joins these two together, nor is this marriage ceremony. We are not here to witness the beginning of their relationship, but to acknowledge and celebrate a lasting bond that already exists between them. Christiana and Ethan have already joined their hearts together and chosen to walk together on life's journey. And we have come to witness this union and a public affirmation of the love they share. Corinthians 13, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. Everyone gathered here today was invited to this ceremony because you've played a special role in Christiana and Ethan's lives. You are present at this ceremony to celebrate their marriage and to witness their vows of love to one another. Christiana and Ethan, have you come here today with the intention to be legally joined in marriage? Do you pledge to choose respect, kindness, and compassion towards one another, to listen deeply to one another, and to speak to one another truthfully today and always?
I do.
Now, if you can say your vows.
You do.
Ethan, when we first met,
you can be seated, I'm sorry.
When we first met, I was just a 21-year-old girl with what you claim, some awesome dance moves, and a meatball, ironically at an engagement party. I never thought you and I would be standing here today over 6 years later. You've taught me a lot throughout the years, how to be more patient, less stubborn, how to compromise and forgive, and how to be more vulnerable. You've always encouraged me to be the best that I can be. Some may think that I'm marrying you to marry into your amazing family, which is a huge perk, but there's so many reasons I'm so lucky to be calling you my husband. You're charming, kind, hardworking, handsome, loving, sweet, faithful. You make me laugh, and your laugh makes me laugh even more. I know you will be a good father, and I know that you're excited to grow old with me. It took me some time to write these, trying to gather my feelings about today and becoming your wife. If I honestly describe my feelings throughout these past couple months, they would be stressed, scared, and ready for a honeymoon. But I realize it's not really about those feelings. It's about our future and the promises I want to make to you as your wife. With that being said, I promise to respect you. I promise to be there for you whenever you're hurting. I promise to continue to always be weird and make you laugh every day. I promise to always be your partner in crime and your biggest fan. I promise to always get us tickets to every Marvel movie premiere. I promise to set the example for our children of what a happy and healthy marriage should look like. I promise to travel with you and see new things as much as we can. I promise to cherish you and love you unconditionally. I promise to grow old with you and be your best friend now and forever.
Beautiful.
Got me top. I love you, to Burger King and back, dear. Just to make everyone aware, Christy mistook Burger King for the moon.
Burger King sign.
Christiana, you are my universe. You are my religion. You are the reason to be. Without you, experience is void. I see the future through you like a kaleidoscope of wonderment. This solemn promise is not only for you, but for all loved ones attending and all the heavens and cosmos. You may know fear, but I will show fear bravery. You may know sorrow, but for it to only be overwhelmed with love. I will be endless, determined, unwavering in bringing you a life of love.
Today, in the presence of your family and friends, you pronounce your love for each other and make a commitment that will define the next phase of your journey. We celebrate it with you and wish you well. The ring has been a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, with no beginning and no end. Love is given freely and has no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each the receiver. May these rings always remind you of the freedom and power of this commitment you make here today.
I give you this ring as a vow of our love.
To honor and cherish,
honor and cherish you.
I give you this ring
as a sign.
As a sign.
My vow to love, honor, and cherish you.
As a vow to love, honor, cherish, and honor you.
Christiana and Ethan, inasmuch as you have pledged yourselves each to the other and have declared the same in the presence of this company by exchanging of vows and the giving and receiving of rings, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Forehead.
Oh, that is.
Yeah.
My girl.
right over the left.
Bye, belly button.
Everyone point to him. You can uncover your eyes and make fun of him now. Let him kiss you. Let him kiss you. There you go, right there.
He put his finger in his face.
Okay, I'm sorry to interrupt.
Oh, you again.
Oh, on the ground.
Oh, nobody cares about that.
Is it a Honda CR-V?
Honda CR-V, too.
Is it a really CR-V?
Did you interrupt this for that? Are you serious?
Can you take a bench?
Yeah. Apparently. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's fine.
We're good. Thank you.
Yes.
Are they good in there?
We're gonna do a fun one now.
Do you think it's gonna stop raining?
No.
No. It's fine, Christy. It's not raining. Doesn't matter. Wonderful.
Go down there and shoot like.
We got what we needed, guys. Yeah.
Going down there?
No.
Oh, there's grass down.
Turn around.
You're married now. Everybody jump in.
Look at the nut. Look at the nut. Don't already.
Let's get drunk.
Ready?
I'll pull my heart up through my mouth. This year's been
that was
hard
good timing right there.
Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome bring home to us, cause me and you, we can hold this out. Only you understand how I'm feeling now, yeah. And I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening. Yeah, cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I could take over the world. And one step at a time, just you and I.
Just you and I.
Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I.
Just you and I.
Let's get drunk, we'll reminisce about the day. We were broke, not getting paid, and taking trips at that weekend. When I would drop down to see her, and we would paint the town. Too many shots I'd be passing out, cause I could never keep up. Quad rods, now I'm puking open. I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening. Yeah, cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I take over the world. One step at a time, just you and I.
Just you and I.
Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun.
That's right. Okay, so first off is Zachary. You guys make some noise for Zachary. He's the icebreaker today. Yeah.
Coming tonight. I'm going to do my best to do this without my notes, even though I've tried to write them down. Hopefully my memory serves me correctly. First, I'd like to welcome Christiana to the family. It's been a lifelong dream of mine to have a little sister, so I have one now. I'm going to call her Sistiana from now on. That's a little sister joke for you. Ethan is very lucky to have someone as nice as her come into his life. And so are we, to take on all of the responsibilities that come along with being a member of his family. Or you can distribute them to her. Yeah, it's a tall task. There's plenty of stories I could give you all to let you know all of these responsibilities, but I won't. I'll just let you know that it is very fortunate that I have a brother as close as he is to develop all these stories. We've actually never lived more than 10 miles apart from each other, which is great, because any time that he was in need, I was definitely there to help him. and it goes both ways. I was in need as well. Quite often, whenever I call, he dropped whatever he was doing and came and helped me. It's been very nice. And it wasn't always just in need. There's always been lots of good times as well. Like when I was a kid and he was a kid, and we did all of the WWE, WWF wrestling moves, breaking every bit of my parents' furniture, to the bachelor party that was just a couple of weeks ago, where we got to bed at 8:30 p.m. We couldn't even make it to me. But,
lightweight.
But, yes, day drinking is tough on you. But those aren't even the best times. The best times when it's just me and him and the family sitting around, all of the great stories and memories that we go over, making new ones, the laugh. If you've never heard him lay into a laugh, it is the most contagious thing on the planet. I believe Christy Sisti mentioned that at her vows. And she gets to take over all of those memories on a day-to-day basis that I got so many years of. And I'm really, really appreciative of her being here with us. And I'd just like to say cheers. Thank you all for coming.
Cheers.
And welcome to the
Bears. Very nice, very nice.
Hell yeah, bro.
Where's my
marble?
Yeah,
My name is Julie. I am one of Christy's oldest and dearest friends. Some of you may know me, many of you probably do not, but for the few of you that do, I promise I wrote the speech in advance and I practiced it and I will stick to my script, because if I didn't, we would be here all night. I do love to talk, and it's a testament to what a wonderful and patient listener Christy is, because she's pretty much listened to me talk her ear off for our entire lives. So I tried to think back about when Christy and I actually became friends, and I literally could not pinpoint a time, because she's just always been in my life. We've shared so many things throughout the years, our faith in God, which always kind of bonded us together more like sisters. We shared many summers away together at sleepaway camp. We shared a love of going to the beach, you know, reading Cosmo magazine and listening to music and just lying in the sun all day. We even shared the same boyfriend once. Not at the same time. Not at the same time, okay? We did not share him at the same time. I know that if we had found ourselves in that situation, we would have never let a boy come between us. We would have just come up with some plan to like TP his house in the dead of night when our moms pretended to think we were sleeping. We just have always known that nothing is worth coming between such a wonderful friendship, and I'm so glad that we share that. When we were freshmen in high school, Christy and I actually had to share something that I really wish that we hadn't. Both of our fathers passed away from cancer within 6 months of each other. I'm so glad that we had each other to get through that really tough time. And Christy, I just want to tell you that your father, Michael, is here today. He is... He is filled with so much pride that you followed in his footsteps in a career in banking and finance. He's been so filled with joy watching you and Ethan travel the world and explore and see new places, which is a passion that he also had and held very close to his heart. He might think Ethan's golf swing could use a little bit of work, okay? But he is so happy watching you marry the love of your life today. Now, I do want to take a second to talk about Ethan. After all, Ethan and Christy are about to embark on the greatest journey of sharing of all. They'll be sharing their lives together as husband and wife. So a few months ago, I asked Ethan to describe Christy in 3 words. And as with anything having to do with Christy, he took the question very seriously, which I appreciate, because Ethan, I am trusting you with a piece of my heart, okay? We are all trusting you to care for our wonderful and our beautiful Christy. But I know that we put our faith and our trust in a wonderful man because the three words that he chose were strong, dependable, and sweetheart. Now, Ethan could have picked any three words. He could have said beautiful, bright, funny, friendly, and all of these things are so true of Christy, but you would only have to know her for like 30 seconds to figure those things out. You would have to really lean on her in a time of need to understand how dependable she is. And you'd have to understand all she's been through and come out of to know her incredible strength. You have to be somebody that she really truly loves to understand how sweet her heart is. So Ethan, today begins our day of sharing because we get to share this wonderful and beautiful soul for the rest of our lives. Yeah. So I would love us all to raise a glass to many more years of love, laughter, and sharing to Christy and Ethan.
Okay, so just real quick, if I could get a server out here with a tray.
Like like nobody ever has. When my world goes crazy, you're right there to save me. You make me see how much I have. And I still tremble.
Special dance.
Yeah.
parents, formal invite. Bring your kids out and don't be shy.
Thank you. happened to you?
I mean, I don't have kids to go to school there, but just as a community,
right.
No, it's awesome. It really is.
We're going Google the Down Under. It is under the bridge. We will have a great time. We are going to bombard them.
It's not at the Down Under. It's at the surf.
Oh. What?
No. This is how this whole weekend's been.
I told everybody the Down Under.
Yeah.
Okay, the surf.
Let's go to the surf.
Surf guy. If anybody needs the address.
No.
If anybody needs the address.
Text one of us. I'll send you the address.
The surf.
Thank you.
No, that's the clean. One picture of all the guys with your hands up, pretending like you want to catch it. Okay, guys, throw those hands up. Throw those hands up. Get a picture. Somebody, keep them up. Okay, now, here's the rules. If it hits the ground, it doesn't count. You can be here all night. You gotta catch it. Out of the air. All right. And he's gonna throw it on three. Everybody got it.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. left. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.